It's obvious that in our digital world, it's best to be connected, but which countries are the most connected? This is a question that the Global Connectivity Index tries to answer. Their conclusion, based on a number of factors, is that the world's 50 most connected countries are divided into three groups. Starters, the nations that are at the early stage of internet communications technology build-out. Adopters, countries that are focusing on digitizing industry to create high-quality economic growth. And the frontrunners, who are far along and are continually boosting user experience using big data analytics, with some even on the cutting edge of development of the Internet of Things. These are the top 10 frontrunner nations. Number 10, Norway. The Norwegian government is continually investing in infrastructure to meet its target of giving all citizens access to 100 megabits per second connections by 2018. Number 9, Japan. The Japanese are aiming to launch 5G by 2020, while most countries are just beginning to adopt 4G. This will make it a leader in next-gen video services like 4K and 8K. Tied for 7th is the Netherlands. The Netherlands is the second most densely cabled country in the world, with 33% of European data centers located in the Amsterdam metropolitan area. The other country ranked 7th is South Korea. The South Koreans will achieve 90% national coverage for gigaspeed internet by 2017, enabling broad implementation of the Internet of Things. Number 6 is Denmark. The Danish public sector is a world leader in adopting new IT, and, together with highly competent business users, has one of the most developed digital ecosystems. Number 5, the United Kingdom. The UK is a strong performer across the board, and is poised to become a leader in both the IoT and smart technologies that will be key to our urbanizing world. Fourth is Switzerland. Switzerland has one of the highest broadband penetration rates with upgraded LTE-A mobile infrastructure, offering most citizens data up to 300 megabits per second. Number 3 is Sweden. Sweden has realized the first part of its ICT for everyone vision and should continue developing innovative companies like Spotify and Skype. Number 2 is Singapore. Singapore's early ICT investments have paid off, making the world's only island city-state a highly efficient technological powerhouse that's tops for bandwidth, coverage, and speed. And number 1 is the United States. The US has broad 4G LTE penetration across its vast and diverse geographical landscape, a key reason why it retains the top spot on this list. So those are the top 10 technologically connected countries in the world, allowing their businesses to be truly global. A perfect example of that is this very channel. I'm based in California, but only 37% of you guys, my audience, are fellow Americans. I'm curious, where did your country rank on this list? And if it didn't make the top 10, what more needs to be done to improve your nation's ICT performance? Thanks for watching. Until next time, I'm Bryce Plank. And a special thanks to Lynda, an online video learning platform offering thousands of courses to give you the skills to succeed in our high-tech economy, like how to develop the latest mobile apps or how to break into the exciting new field of virtual reality. Follow the lynda.com/TDC link below to start your 10-day free trial.